It's a simple song.
Yesterday, a man stared for me, said, how can you smile when your world is crumbling down? I said, here's my secret. When I wanna cry, I take a look around and I see that I'm getting by.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Listen, don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. Hopelessness is a dangerous place. Let me just be clear. Hopelessness is not even wanting anything. When you're hopeless, you don't expect nothing. You've accepted the defeat. You've accepted the situation. Hopeless. When I'm hopeless, I don't even ask for anything. I don't ask because I'm not expecting hopelessness. But faith is the substance of things hoped for. If I'm hopeless, faith does not have a chance. Faith is the substance, the tangible existence, the substance of what I hope for. It's the evidence of things not even seen yet. So faith in faith, it's already done. When you have faith, what you hope for is already achieved. It has become not a dream. It has become substance. It has become something real, something you can touch, even though you have not seen it yet. It already exists. So you walk as though it is, because it is. But without hope, you're not walking toward anything, because you hope for nothing. Don't lose hope. Hold on. Don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. Not now. It may not look like change is coming, but change is here. This stretch is the hold on stretch. So we're going to be holding these poses, holding. And when you hold, it looks like you're not doing anything. It's like, what is she doing? She's just standing there. I'm holding. It takes more strength for me to hold than it does for me to move sometimes. Even though it doesn't look like anything, you're gonna see that this morning. Watch. Watch and see. You'll be like, ready to move. Where's the clock? Hold on. Each stretch is 60 seconds. You will see a clock. And you will hear a bell. When you hear the ding, that simply means we're going to the next stretch. So if you need to modify these stretches, modify the stretches. Because I want you to get what your body needs this morning. Not what my body needs, what your body needs. So if it takes you a little time to jump into the stretch, because I may move quickly and transition a little better, but get there when you get there and join us with the stretch. We're going to do the plank for 60 seconds. If you can go for 2 minutes, go for the 2 minutes. If you keep coming down, come down, get back up and keep trying. Give yourself some grace and know that it takes time. Hold on. Hold on. Don't give up. Do your best. Are you ready for the morning stretch? I have my mat out. Here's the timer. There it is. Let's go. We start with the monster stretch. The first 60 seconds is going to be your own stretch. So you move and you groove in your own way. Checking in with your body, making sure, are you tight? Are you loose? How you feel? How's that back? How's those arms? So move in awkward ways that might make you look like what? A monster. That's why it's called the monster stretch. Take your time. You can move around the room if you want. I need to work on this back. Here we go. Circle, rotate, down, Take your time. Rotate. And breathe. Take your time and stretch for your life. Other way, rotate. Go. Stretch. From here, just rock. Rock it out. Try to hang. Shoulders should be loose. Head and neck should be loose. Open up the backs of those legs. Relax. First whole step is coming. Open those legs. Pull up. Tuck the butt. Close the rib cage. Here we go. And down. Make sure those knees are lined up with the feet. Stretch out those arms. Don't just hold them out there. Stretch them out. Hold. Hold on. Breathe. I feel it. Hold. Squeeze. Hold. Woo! And up. Hip. Over. Still activating that core. Goodness gracious. Hold is harder than moving. Breathe. Let me open up my chest. Gotta keep everything still fabulous. You know we gotta do the other side, right? Let's go. Drop my shoulders. Do the
relax my head. Let gravity take me as far as I can go. Let me open up my chest. Ooh, wait. Hold on. I'm starting to rethink this thing. Jesus. Woo! Come up. Let's go flat back. Flat back. Hold. I don't even want to do what I'm asking myself to do. Breathe. Arms are hurting, everything. Breathe. Open up the backs of your legs. Keep that back nice and flat. Roll up. From here, we're going to go ahead and work on our balance. Plie. When you plie, make sure you bend your knees as far as you can go, leaving your heels on the ground. I'm still recovering from the last hold. Bend, bring up. That right leg. Add some arms that might give you help to balance. Or you can bring them here. Oh, that obviously didn't help me balance. And hold. Hold. If you want to challenge that balance, you can slowly look to your right. I am shaky, shaky, shaky this morning. And look to your left. Ooh. Let's get our center. Plie. Let me still tuck. Come up. Squeeze. And lift. This is my better side, and I'm shaking over here. Breathe. If you want to challenge your balance, look to the left and to the right. Slowly. As soon as you start to move your head, it challenges the balance. Long neck, shoulders down. Nice. One more plie. It's time to do the Michael Jackson. What is that? Reach, reach, down, down. Then jump jacks. One, two. Reach, reach, down, down, jumping jacks. One, now double time, y'all. Reach. If you can go faster. Want to go slow? Go slow. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Flat back. Hands. Straight back. Flat back. Stretch out those hands. Over. Straight. Up. Stretch those arms out. Straight back. Then curve. For the superhero pose. So let's lunge out, turn, tuck, get those arms out, get that knee hanging over the foot. Hold. Not as bad as those other holds, but I'm feeling it. Stretch out those arms. Pull down those shoulders. Make sure that back leg is nice and straight. Okay, come on over. And hold. Yeah, open up all of this right here. Knee is still over the foot. Back leg is straight. If you want the next level, you balance this up here and gravity will push you down even further. But still pull those shoulders down and be fabulous. Woohoo! I feel it, I feel it, I feel it. Bring that knee down. Yeah, some of you can just hold right here. Others, go ahead and bring that heel to the glutes. And hold. If you want to still lunge and do that, that's another level. Hang that knee over the foot. This side. It's alright. Breathe into those tight places. Hold on. You see that timer? I understand. Uh-oh. Come on. We gotta do the other side. I'm gonna go this way. And lunge. That back leg is nice and straight. You have this front knee right here. Lunge to where it's hanging over the foot. All right. Engage those arms and tuck. Stretch out that back leg. The difference with this hold is we at least know it's only 60 seconds. We can even see the timer, but there's, in the real world, sometimes we hold it like this, it's painful, and we don't know how long. We don't know if it's 60 seconds, a month, a year. Woo-hoo! From here, bring it around. Hold. Make sure that body is nice and squared off. Make sure that knee is lined up. Let me stretch out my back leg. What's the next level, folks? The next level, if you want, is to come up. Now I have gravity pulling me down, forcing me. Stretch out that back leg. Good God Almighty. And now my back is turned to the clock. Good God, bring that knee down. If you want, you can just hold this or take that back leg, bring that heel to the glutes, to the butt. Breathe. What's the next level? To lunge. Knee over that foot while at the same time pressing this heel to the glutes. Breathe. Hip distance apart, squeeze. Take it down, let's go. Breathe in and out, nice and deep. Open up the backs of those legs again. So it's like you stick your butt out. Master. Crunches. Okay, from here, we're gonna bring both legs forward. I want you to bring those arms up the sides of your body. And I want you to flex those feet, point those feet, flex and point. Keep those arms. Arms straight now. My arms want to bend. job. Let's go ahead and just get that neck kinks out. Let's go forward.
Activity completed.
Doing nothing, but it's hard to hold. And I know you're holding on and keeping the faith and the hope for things that you might have been waiting a very long time for. Unlike this morning stretch, you don't have a timer. You can't see the time. You can't see when is it going to end? When is it going to stop? When is it going to begin? When is this gonna finally happen for me? You can't see the timer, but you have to keep holding on, because at some time your ding is going to happen in your life. Yes, it is. Just hold on. And then when you're holding, it looks like you're doing nothing. It looks like no change is happening. There's no change. There's nothing happening, baby. There's a lot happening in that hold, as you can see with those stretches. There's strength being built. There's muscle being defined. There's discipline being just fortified. It's fortification. Your base is becoming stronger in those holds while you are waiting for the time. You keep holding on. Nobody blame. You keep holding on. Don't lose the hope. Don't become hopelessness. Don't become weary, tired, and doing the right thing. Keep on going. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Thank you for joining the morning stretch. Please share, like, comment. Let me know how you feel. Yes. Grow our community. If you think this will help somebody else, you think somebody else would, hey, you would enjoy stretching. It makes me feel good in the morning, because you know what? You ready to start your day. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Mm-hmm. You ready to go. You all good. You have a good attitude. Nobody's gonna steal your joy. You are encouraged. So it's time to dance into our day. That's how you start the day. You set the atmosphere. Set the atmosphere. Set the